about the potential for a legit ticker film. I know that the game on Sunday night only went 3 hours and 20 minutes roughly. That's maybe the closest thing we're going to get to a ticker film. But I'm holding out hope. As long as there is breath in this World Series, I will continue to hold out hope.
Also, there was a really fun, awkward moment with Verlander at his press conference on Monday when he was asked the question, how big, how huge would it be for you to win the game six and close out the World Series as the starter on the mound?
I think when matters, I think there was a little bit of a joke, but yeah, that would obviously be a moment that would be, that I would share in my career if that were able to happen.
I think when it matters,
Washington.